It is April 17th, 2022, at 10:25 p.m. I have more homemade vegan mozzarella I made today, and sweet marinara sauce. All right, I just made a thing of penne-style pasta, because I didn't really want to have what I had for lunch, even though I liked it. Actually, it would have been easier to eat, you know, just the pizza bagel again, but I wanted to make something a bit more, because I have all this non-dairy vegan cheese I made. Yeah, something more abundant. Tablespoons, olive oil, this extra virgin cold pressed, or first cold extracted, supposedly, variety, Ikey. Let's put a little bit down, it's like the first layer. Good enough for now. Okay, slow recording. I do a little cross contamination, but that's okay for tonight. You know what? First, I'll put the tomato sauce down. Just enough for now to work with. Vegan mozzarella. It's okay. It's a little unusual looking, but it's good. Tastes good. Just do this now. Make sure I scrape some of this out. The bottom of the sauce pan. It's good enough. Could just make more tomorrow for muscle. Actually, no, I think I have more nutritional yeast somewhere else. I used the last of what I had, but should be enough. Let me do this quickly. Yeah, I have another can of tomato paste that I could use tomorrow. Right, so I gotta do this. Didn't realize it was on the edge like that. It's from earlier. Just now, I guess. It's 10:30 p.m. Yeah. 10:30 p.m. Just enough for tomorrow's bagel, probably. Wrap it up. It's a little unusual the way it turned out, but it turned out good. Be careful when I take it out of the oven. It's good enough. It's good. I'll have to put something underneath that. Probably another pan or something. Okay, it's good enough. 9 minutes. Let's get another pan out. Up there for a second. Oops. Okay. Well, got a better pan. Good. salsa. Got my thumb on it. It's fine. It's good. Okay, good. Some clean up and wrap up. 11:13.